it's so many different things that hold us down, that bite us down, that we don't even catch. For example, we call ourselves descendants of our ancestors. What does descend mean? To go down. Should we not be going up? And if you look at the circumstance, every generation gets worse. Why? Because we're descendants. I could be reaching. But it damn sure seems like a very, very odd coincidence. Maybe if we restructure our thought process and say we're ascended from such and such, maybe we might try to go the other way. If you are descendant from a king or a queen, it makes sense why you would become a slave. It helps justify that shit. You feel what I'm saying? Just saying. A descendant of a king, a descendant of a queen, a descendant of a scholar. Eventually you fall. Descending means to go down. Where do you go down to? But if we flip that narrative and we say, okay, man, we're ascendants. If I say I'm a descendant of a king, I can't go lower than a king. I'm not supposed to. You know what I'm saying? I'm not supposed to. You know, being a real nigga should not even be in a thought process. Being a bad bitch should not even be in a thought process if I'm really ascending. Because what's above a king and a queen? Then what's above that? Then what's above that? We'll never know because we're so busy descending. We're descendants of X, Y, and Z. We fell and we keep falling and keep falling. We got to change the narrative. Now we're ascendants of kings and queens. We're ascendants of slaves. We're ascendants of scholars. We're ascendants of astrologers. We're ascendants of these things. That gives a whole new meaning to what you can do. That gives a whole new subconscious aspect. See, the conscious mind and then the unconscious mind is three parts to the mind. You have the conscious mind, the subconscious mind, and the unconscious mind. Feel what I'm saying? What are you putting in your subconscious and your unconscious mind? Like, what are you putting in there? What images are you putting in there? You feel me? What are you really doing to yourself? You feel me? It's right now, you know, it's, you know, it is what it is, but you really got to push yourself. If you really say you are from what you say you are from, prove it. Why can't you, why is it so hard to ascend and go higher than where you are? You feel what I'm saying? Your ceiling should be your children's floor. Not their basement. You feel what I'm saying? Like, it shouldn't be backwards. Like, we shouldn't have to start from the same place. You feel me? It's all about growth. It's all about maturity. It's all about, you know what I'm saying, development. Ascending. Transcending. You feel me? It takes a lot to start doing this. Like, we got a lot of cycles to break. People think it's just slavery. No. People think it's just a slave mind. It's a lot. Because you had to fuck with the mind before you can capture it. You had to fuck with the mind before you can capture the body. This is warfare. You know what I'm saying? This is warfare. And that's what we're dealing with. We're dealing with a different aspect of what we shouldn't even be dealing with anymore. But we do. We deal with it a lot because do we know better? Do we know that we don't know better? Or do we just assume that we do? Why? Is it ego? Yes. It's hella ego. Hella ego. Because we don't think that we can be taught. This is where the divide is going to be coming in. Because at the same time, if in fact I'm supposed to be an ascendant of those who preceded me, I'm supposed to be going up. Feel me? Why do the elders feel in opposition when we challenge them?